Hey everyone, what's going on? It's Tamil and I've got another Canva tutorial for you guys today. I want to show you guys how to crop a photo. Now, I know what you're thinking, you know, who doesn't know how to crop a photo? Who, you know, who's designing and they don't know how to do something simple like crop a photo? Well, you never know, because there are a lot of people that come to my channel and they don't know anything about designing and they're using Canva for the first time. So guys, I want to show you today how to crop a photo or any type of image using Canva. So let's jump right in. Alright guys, so I am already here with a blank page in Canva, and what I want to do is I want to use an image that I have already uploaded. Now you can use an uploaded image, or maybe it's, you know, an image of you, or maybe, you know, something that you found online or whatever it is. I'm just using this for, you know, demonstration purposes. So I'm going to use this image that I have right here, and this image is actually part of one of my thumbnails that I have already for a Canva tutorial that I've did, which is how to remove a background. So if you want to learn how to remove a background of an image, then make sure you go and check that tutorial out. This is the exact image that I use in the thumbnail. So now what I've done already is I've applied this image that I have right here. Of course, I can make it bigger or smaller. But what I'm going to do, guys, is I want to just crop the face of this image. I don't want the hand. I want as little of the background as possible. I just pretty much want my face. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the crop tool that we have right here. As you can see, it's right here up at the top right here. It sits along this bar with the rest of these tabs. And you can use this crop right here to be able to crop any type of photo, image, whatever it is that you want. So I'm going to show you exactly how you can do that. But before I get started, what I want to do is I want to just decrease the size of this just a little bit, just so that we can see the entire image here. I think it works a little bit better for me that way. So now that the image is right here, and I can now go ahead and click crop. Either you can click crop, or another way that you can do this to activate that is you can just double click on the image. So it works the same way. So now that we have done that, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you there's two things going on here. So what you have when you have this whole crop feature is you have a section that's right here in the middle. It looks like a square. It sits inside and it's got, you know, two sharp peaks on the end. And then you have another square that's right here that has these round circles. So now the one square that sits right here that's inside of the square, this is actually where your crop feature sits. So I can grab the corner of this and I can decrease it by pulling it in, or I can pull it out. And that's gonna allow me to basically be able to position it however I want, because the only thing that's gonna go inside of that is what I want to crop. It's the image. So that's how this looks right here. So the one that's on the outside is actually the image itself. It's the photo itself. And this right here is the what sits inside the crop, like what sits inside of the image that you actually want. So I can move that around. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I told you that I only wanted the face of this. So I'm going to make this even smaller. And I think I can just move this around. And I'm going to keep moving it around until I can actually just move it. And so I can move it just like this. And I'm going to move it just like that, because I only want my face, honestly. And when I say I only want my face, I don't want it so far in. There's not much room at the top and not much room at the bottom. But this is pretty nice right here. Now I can move this up a little bit. And then I can move this up. So you have to kind of like play around with it. And I'm going to move this in right here. That's it right there. And so I think this is pretty good. I could probably even zoom out just to like go out just a little bit. Just a little bit, and have it looking just like that. Now, what happens here is whatever you see inside the square, is the only thing that you're going to have left of the picture. So once you're done doing this, then all you have to do is click done. And there it is. This is the finished product of the crop photo. Now, what do you need to use this for? Well, you can use it for a ton of things. I mean, it's whatever your desire, but this is it. So now you don't see my hand anymore. You see less of my t-shirt compared to where it was before. So if I had to actually pull this over here and sit this right here, and then I brought this picture up, I mean, this is a big change, and I'm trying to get both of them, you know, right next to each other, but this is how it would look. So all a crop is that you're just zooming in on one particular portion of a photo or an image, and that's pretty much it. So you can use these even for, you know, any type of social media profile picture or anything like that. I mean, whatever you want to use it for, this is how it's done. So that's it. That's how you crop an image. Now I want to show you, well, this is pretty much how you crop a photo, but I want to show you how you can also use images, like any type of image that you want to crop. So let's just say that you pull something off online, or maybe there's something in a photo that you think is really cool and it's only a small portion of it. I'm going to show you exactly how to do that right now. All right, guys, so here's another blank page that I have right here. I want to show you an image that you can use if you want to crop. So now let's just say that you have an image of anything, and I'm just going to use this image that I have here, which is a thumbnail image, and it's of a previous Canva video that I have, which shows you how to create an infographic. I'm just going to make this a little bit bigger, and I'm going to show you how you can just take a portion of this image if you wanted to crop it. All right, so with this image, you guys, I'm just gonna take this portion just right here. So I'm going to double click here, or better yet, we can just go up here where it says crop, and I want to crop just this top portion of it where it says create your first infographic. So I am going to make this just a little bit smaller, because I want to make this size a little bit smaller. I wanna move this down a little bit. And so I'm just going to make the canvas itself smaller, because sometimes it's just hard to get to. So I'm going to make that a little bit smaller, and then I'm going to zoom in here. And I only want this top portion, so I can actually just move this up some, and then I'm going to move this up a little bit. I just want this portion right here, and that's all you want if you just want a piece of it. So now that's all you need right here. And once you have just this section of it already, then all you have to do is just click done. And once it's done, then that's it. Now you have just the top portion of that infographic. And now that's all there is. And so once you have that, then you can take this if you want, and you can just use it however you want. But guys, that's it right there. That is how you can like crop any portion of an image or anything like that, and how you can crop photos. It's really, really easy. I mean, you can just use the simple crop tool and pretty much just have, you know, whatever image that you want. So all right, guys, so I hope you got a little bit of value out of this, and if you like the video, then give me a thumbs up, and also let me know down in the comment section below if you're new to Canva, you've just started off using it, and that you like these videos or not. You know, let me know what you want to see, you know, in the future. I'm definitely open to creating more videos, because I'm going to be putting more Canva video tutorials out here. I love Canva. I use it for basically everything that I do. So let me know in the comment section down below what you think, and leave me a message. All right, guys, I will see you on the next video, hopefully, and come back again. All right, take care. Bye.